Hi guys, this is Ryan DJ again and welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday, February 10, and we're going to the Singapore Airshow 2018. Let's go!
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
Inside the plane.
Finding life along the way, melodies we haven't played. No, I don't want no rest. Echoing around these walls, fighting to create a song. I don't wanna miss a beat. And on we'll go, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
Lunchtime and we need to eat first. We go to there. Lavish caterers. Let's go. We're done eating and we're going to go around the static displays. It's 2 o'clock and 2:30 is the afternoon air show, so let's go.
Take me away from home. I
Show me all the places I've never known. And we'll chase the night, race all of these broken dreams in flight. And we'll fly.
Once again, welcome to the Singapore Airshow 2018. My name is John.
Military expert Three Gunnings and Paul Sainz Stouser from the Republic of Singapore Air Force. Today, a single F-15 SG Eagle will integrate with two F-16C Fighting Falcons to thrill and entertain you in an aerial valley.
Coming in from your right, in aero information, are the F-15 SG and the two F-16Cs. For opening maneuver, he will welcome you with a vertical spin and immediately followed by a four-point roll. Ladies and gentlemen, Team RSAF. Quadruple roll! With the razor sharp knife edge pass!
gentlemen, presenting the Slow Loop. Of the F-16s and execute a high-speed pass.
from the Jupiter, we love our leave.
From Anderson Air Base in Guam, the U.S. Air Force presents the B-52. B-52 is a long-range heavy bomber that can perform a variety of missions. The bomber is capable of flying at high subsonic speeds at altitudes of up to 50,000 feet. In a conventional conflict, the B-52 can perform strategic attack, close air support, air interdiction, offensive counter-air and maritime operations. For more than 40 years, the B-52 Stratofortress has been the backbone of the manned strategic bomber force.
Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed my video. You can comment below if you were able to go to the air show as well, or the previous air show. Tell me your experience. You can just comment down below. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video, and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you. Bye-bye.